Ladies and gentlemen, today the Michigan Marching Band and Alumni Band join forces for a homecoming halftime tribute to the late Professor George Cavender, conductor of the Michigan Marching Band from 1971 to 1979, who passed away earlier this year. With a video presentation by Jeff Wall and music by longtime band arranger John W. Stout, we present GRC, a tribute to George R. Cavender. From the past, the University of Michigan Alumni Band. We welcome John Wilkins, who succeeded George Cavender as conductor of the alumni band. From a Cavender-era halftime show, the Michigan Marching Band and Alumni Band present a tropical island version of The Victors. Thank you. We welcome on the west sideline a former student of George Cavender, who then succeeded him as conductor of the Michigan Marching Band from 1980 to 89, Mr. Eric Becker. Here's another favorite that began in the Cavender years, the adventures of Rocky and Bullwinkle. Dance along! Welcome Dr. James Tapia, conductor of the Michigan Marching Band from 1999 to 2001. When this was first heard at Michigan Stadium, William D. Ravelli was conducting, Jerry Billick made the arrangement, and George Cavender designed the halftime show. We feature our combined percussion sections in a Michigan tradition. Ladies and gentlemen, Temptation! Welcome the now retired director of bands at the University of Michigan, Professor H. Robert Reynolds, who led the band program from 1975 to 2001, because you can't have one without the other, ladies and gentlemen, the Hawaiian War Chant. Thank you. welcome Michigan's Director of Bands, Professor Michael Haithcock, to lead the great hymn of the university, Laudes Atque Carmina, praise and songs in tribute to George R. Cavender. Michigan Marching Band of Alumni Band presents a Cavender classic with an empty conductor's ladder because no one could do it like George. Ladies and gentlemen, the St. Louis Blues.